Hi all, this is Gideon or Magus Crag with a little Black Desert loading in right now. You will see my video if I post it, but I've done two videos on this, just getting started and such, and I'm doing some more here. What is he shooting at? Oh, must be practicing skills. Okay, let's see here. Western good. Yeah, let's go over here. That guy's really slow. Material vendor, blacksmith, arms dealer. My horse is over here still, I bet. Where's my horse? I forgot about my horse.
Where are you from? Not from here.
I wonder if I
I'm
lost
Samuel.
it.
I take care of horses in the camp.
Oh, okay. Okay. Alright, my horse is fine then. That guy's got a mule. All these guys got mules. Okay. Interesting. Rewards. We'll claim that. Claim that. Nope. Claim. Claim. I can't claim these and I don't know why. To all players playing on XP boost every day. Well, why can't I get it? There we go, now we got him. Perfect. Okay, let's see here. God bless it. Why does he gotta bug me so much? Hit that up just to get it to leave. Oh, man. What's this say? Okay, interruptions. Oh, I can get in this thicket. I'll take that. I need to go hunting. Alright.
Wanna check in your
XP
horse?
For minutes.
I'll certainly take every care.
Okay, take
no
out.
No one can do it better than the owner.
Exit. Get off. Bless it, can't he just be quiet? Cause that's gonna ruin my gameplay, man. Jeez. Oh my god! Yeah, that's nice. Just leave me the frick alone, dude. Damn. This is a farm. Come on. I'm gonna have to leave my horse somewhere. It's really scammer slow. I'm gonna have to take it back to the stable. And I'll just fight out the goblins for now, I guess. Because that's the closest thing to me. Yeah, I know I've entered the combat zone. Get off my horse, Ricker. Oh, for real, how many times is this gonna notify me? Here we go. Huh. I've got an hour worth of goods, so I want to go to town and kill everything I can. I left my horse over there too. Good, he went up.
Where are you from? Not from here.
Jordan's got a bunch of pets following him. Man, I got a lot of those.
Imps. They're dreadful. Imps. Those imps offer people alive to the altar. I don't want to die. Not yet.
Longer will this nightmare last?
Right now.
thing's not dying. Got an amulet. That's heavy or I need a skinny knife. I need a butchering knife, tanning knife, okay. That looks pretty cool. I need basic tools.
start by emptying your pockets.
Alright, let's purchase that. Purchase that. Purchase that. We'll purchase that. We'll purchase that. And that's all we're gonna purchase, I think. Yeah, that's all we need. Boom, boom, boom. Up all this. I wonder if the skinny knife gives me something other than meat. Let's see if the skinny knife gives me something else. Skinny knife will give me furs. I don't really need meats. And I could cook where I need to do that. Yeah, that's what I want first. I don't want meats, I want furs. Oh yeah, these are worth some money. This is a good way to get money. I'm gonna do this for a while. Man, I wish Curl could get this game. I like this game better than I do Life is Futile. He's all the way over in Dubai, though. Now, if we go back up here, there should be some more to kill. Right there's one, I think. Let's take our coat off and stay a while, boy. This is just some of the play of Black Desert. It may seem grindy and stuff, but I like grindy games. I don't mind grindy games. It's fun for me to grind and work hard to get where I want to be. So, I just wish there was more of these weasels around here. That's all. There's a lot of the bugs, but not a lot of the weasels. If I could find a field of these, I'd be really happy. My gathering tool is low durability. Oh, okay. Alright. We'll just take the meat then. So, let's see. I got 29 of those and one of those with one skinning knife, which isn't too bad. We're gonna sell a bunch of this stuff. Get as much as the meat as we can get. Let's see how much this is worth. It's worth just as much, so that's good stuff. So we're gonna get all the meat with the two tools, and then we'll buy two more tools, and the next time we'll come out we'll buy more than one tool so we can skin for a longer period of time. What are you whining for, boy? Huh? What are you whining for? What are you whining for? You had food, you had water, and you've been out. What's your problem, huh? What's your problem, boy? What's your problem, mister? What's your problem? You want numbers? You want numbers? You want to play a little bit? Yeah, you want to play a little bit, huh? Yeah, so I love you too, boy. Back in town. Let's see. Let's go to that tools person, see if they can repair the tool for cheap. I think the tool person is up here. Might not be. Well, I think they're... I think they're down here, actually. I wonder if I can get my horse from any stable, or if I have to be at a certain stable.
You're here for either the flowers or tools,
okay.
Right?
Hold on to those, hold on to that. The meat, we're gonna hold on for cooking. Maybe we'll store it somewhere. And purchase, we would like to buy 2, 3, 4. And we'll go with one more butcher knife. Oh, I bought one of those. Oh well, we'll buy that, okay.
I have a tanning knife. Why don't you go get some furs?
You have a tanning knife?
A butcher knife would be useful if you need cooking meat.
Yeah, I know that, Bane.
Please, treat pets well.
So, let's get... Did I just sell that? I think I just sold
pets
that.
Never betray
That's
the owners
not what
who
I
take
wanted
good
to
care
do.
Of them.
Alright, let's buy one more.
Lumbering axe would be necessary to cut down trees.
There we go. We'll cancel out
Pickaxe
that.
Pickaxe is used
Exit
to mine ores and stones.
Now we'll go to P, or no, inventory. What is this? Oh, that's O. Oh. Oh. Oh, cool. Alright, I got a quest here. Actually, I gotta go this way. Alright, now I got most of my tools. Let's go to inventory. Is this a four-door building? No, that's my butcher knife. Okay. I could get on my horse, probably, but we're just gonna run. Ooh, we're gonna kill these guys. What's my burden? Come on, give me a hide. That's what I want, a hide. Well, first, that's okay. I'm getting about 50 FPS. 47 to 50 FPS, that's not too bad. I think I'm on medium graphics, so... Ooh, we got some of that. Gathering level went up. Yes. Let's see what's over here. Is there any pigs that I can kill? Oh, what was that? Stuffed weasel. Oh, it's like a trophy. Oh, that's cool. What was that? I don't know what that is. Look what that is. How much is it worth? Ooh, it's worth a lot. Shoot. This game's fun when we start getting some stuff. I bet you I can make a lot of money getting these furs, and they'll come in handy crafting. I don't know what my gathering skill is, but. Oh, is there only so much gathering allowed per day? Or per time? Because that's gonna go down one more. So, oh, that's what they mean by those gathering points I see in the video about. Watch it go down. Okay. That means I only can do it 3 more times. Give me a ride, dude! Let's kill this thing. God, they're ugly looking, aren't they? Weasel. Quit your whining, boy. I got all these tools, I don't really need them all now. And I don't know where to store most of this stuff, which is interesting enough, but. I can get a minimum of 850 out of it, or a max of 138. Jeez, Guild Wars are beginning everywhere. What is that? Ancient Spirit Dust. My cat is just meowing. Is she locked in there? She's locked in there. I better let her out. Stupid cat shouldn't have went in there. No! Yeah, I really would like that to turn off. I don't like it being on all the time. Alright, we're gonna take a small break, let out my cat. She's locked in the room. I'm gonna whoop on you, mister. Yeah, how you like that? I'm gonna whoop on you. Get down, mister. Oh, looky there.
Are you here to meet with Captain Cliff? Everyone here believes in the captain.
I think it's this one. Let's see. Okay, the Dwarven Warfare. This is complete. Navigate.
Seems you're an adventurer. Need a weapon? Imps have robbed lots of militia weapons.
Oh, let's greet him. Oh, insufficient energy, so I can't greet. Okay, I've got some missions. Is this one the one I turn in? This is a stable guy.
Where are you from? Not from here.
There's my horse. Cool. Okay. Well, defeat two gray wolves. So I defeated all those gray wolves before for no reason. There's some out here though, we'll kill them. Oh no, this isn't the Grey Wolves. Must be out the Western Gate. That is the Western Gate. It must be the Southern Gate. The Southern Gate might have it. Let's get this weapon put away. Yeah, I think this is the gate. The wolves are over here, I think. Yeah, we'll get these guys too when we get off these guys. Hopefully we get something better. Hides off these, even though he killed them. Get my gathering skill. I only can get two more, though. Well, maybe not. Maybe I can get more. These ones worth? They gotta be more than. Yeah, they're worth more than the weasel pelts by 20. Oh, what did I find? 10,000 horn of fire, butchering them. Nice. That is sweet. Now I've completed the quest, I think. Yeah, I've completed it.
Seems you're an adventurer. Need a weapon?
Well, how can I repair it? It only gave me one more slot. That's it.
Are you here to meet with Captain Cliff?
Okay, you can buy all the stuff from here. Improved! Oh, but it's 50,000. Dang. That's up there.
Everyone here believes in the Captain.
Okay, now let's see here. Dwarven Workshop. Complete. Isolate supply route. So where do I finish that? You're a whiny butt, Buford, you know that?
Is it potions that you need? They're more injured day by day. We have a lot of work to do. You take care, adventurer.
All the fellows follow my command. Good friend.
Man, where in the heck is this dwarven guy? Maybe up here? Someone left their horse out as well. Hey, let's kill a horse. Let's see what we get for the hides for these. Cannot be repaired. For 75, they're worth even more. Yeah! Well, I got about 45 minutes. That's how long we'll be delayed. My power hour is gone, but I made it to level 18, which is cool. I probably could have made it to a higher level had I been somewhere more advantageous for hunting, but that's okay. I learned a lot about the game, so in the period I've played. Oh yeah, we got two of those now. Do I have any? Yes, I can get one more. Man, lots of pigs here. That's good, man. I'll come back here for pigs. Where am I on the map? Right there. I'll come back for that later when I want to do hunting. Lots of pigs here. I need a worker to pick up hides. I can hire one worker. I'm definitely going to buy a house here in this town and start off right here in this town until I finish as many of the quests as I can finish. Man, cat, you stink. Letting off turds. Thank you. Ooh, I can sell that for some points. I think I can make 3 grand off that. Ooh, I got 5 of those. Yeah, I'll do that. Alright. Holy moly. Look at all these wolves.
Quickly and go back to the castle. I knew this was coming. You don't want your wages, do you? Are you planning on picking up gold coins following me? I want to finish quickly and get back to the castle.
Alright, I need to sell some stuff.
Greetings. I'm Luke from Velia.
No materials. Mr. Goods, medicine. Sell. No materials. Glossy hide, shiny fabric, sturdy plate. Man, there's lots of stuff here. Let's see here. Anywhere to buy a house here? No, there isn't. Guild War.
Ardellians never lose pride in them. This is Western Camp. This is the place the great Captain Cliff resides.
Okay. I think this is going to take me way up the beaten path. I should have rode my horse, it would have been faster. I can buy a house here though. Ooh, there's a weasel. Not as much as the boars, but might as well do it. We're just gonna go on from here. I'm gonna pass all these. I'm gonna save it for the boars.
Thank you.
Okay. Worker. That's what we need.
Santo is angry. I must hurry. Here.
Hey. Are you kidding me with this right now? Huh?
I'll do it again.
What do you want? You need workers or what?
Yes, I do.
You'll have to go through me first if you're planning on causing trouble here.
Yes, I'll take a worker. And lodging. How much do I hire him? Cost that. We'll hire him. Okay. Exit. Now let's see here. That's a farm. Chicken meat, potatoes. What's this? That's a bad player, isn't it? Get forest. Yeah, that's what I want. How do I get this to work? I need to investigate it first. Okay. Let's see, how do I get there from here? I gotta go, let's navigate to there. I thought I already navigated to there, but that's okay.
I know you're upset.
At our farm. Chickens eat up and grow as fast as the parasitic bees. This farm has a connected node with Bartali Farm. Careful, there's lots of bears and boars around here.
Thank you. I need 2 contribution points. And I bought that house in that one place. That's why I don't have it. There's a bear up here somewhere. Here. I want to save it from the bear. I'm 18, so I should be able to kill that bear. Where is that bear? Let's look for that bear. Man, that was tough to kill, but we killed him. Let's see what we get for this bear. That's why it was sounding weird, because it was partially unplugged. Let's see what you get. This is from the bear. 90 bear hide. Pig hide. Wolf hide. Weasel hide. Let's see what we get from this. More pig hide. Alright, let's go back. Oh, there's another bear. Okay. Let's rest. Mm-hmm. another one of those. Get full up.
Yeah.
Where'd that thing go? Right over there. That one we killed a lot faster. I wonder if that's the one I wounded from earlier, maybe. I could probably sell these hides for a bunch of money. I got like 20 minutes, I gotta be off. Yeah, it's beautiful. I can hear you whine, you pissy ass shithead. Is that another bear? No, it's not.
How much longer will this nightmare last?
I think we're gonna call it good for now, maybe. Maybe we'll play just a few more minutes. I'm tired. Holy cow, that guy has a bunch of pets. What's up here? Well, I know what's up here. This is the one I can buy this. Storage, mineral workbench, residence. I don't need it either. Requires two contribution points. You're a whiny butt. You don't do this when I'm not home. I know you don't. No.
Hello, adventurer.
So. I kind of want to hold on to that. I can still live. Sell that. That I'm gonna hold on to. Those all. I wonder if I should hold on to that. I could sell that for $22,000 on the market. I wonder if some of that other stuff I could sell for more. What's this, though? I could sell it for $5,000-$6,000. No, I don't want to sell that. Okay, I don't want to sell that. We're gonna go and put that on the market and see if we can't get something for it.
We evaluate the value of rare goods.
Only the ones qualified shall participate in Imperial trade.
That's a big house. Investigated it. Why is... Dude, that's so annoying. I've investigated that a million times and I've never been able to get it all set up. You whine too much, Buford. That's only worth 900 some odd stuff. I don't even think that's worth it. You seriously are wide, but feel free. Alright, folks, that's it for this episode. Like, subscribe, comment, all that good stuff. And thank you for watching.